Now, for some taste testing. This right here. Are the Cheetos that Benda prefers? I mean, get a good flavor. Alright. Now, you'll notice here, if I can get the bag positioned right, it is 250 milligrams of salt per serving. And a serving size is 21 pieces. No, I'll just have 10 pieces. I'm not going to have a full serving in each one of these fucking bullshits. These are pretty small in size. Pretty good. Fuck you, Paul. No, well, I think 8 is enough. Roll up the opening on the bag and toe spin sealing purposes. Now, I'm gonna try ones that Bendo is not a fan. These are the Cheetos Puffs. Let's check sodium content. Milligrams. That's 20 more milligrams of salt. Serving size about 13 pieces. So I'll have 4. And fuck you, little spot. I see you. I also see you, little spot. I can't wait. I'm horrible at training. Cheetos Puffs. Have 4 of these. This one I can actually teach the enriched cornmeal in. Along with cheesiness and saltiness. I didn't really taste any saltiness in the crunchy. Well, as far as unflavored is concerned, I'm going to say that me and Benda are on the same page. Even though I enjoy the cornmeal flavor, that's involved in the puffs, the Cheetos crunchy ones are just a tiny bit better. All right. Now I'm going to try out flavors undiscussed between me and Bendo. These are... Now this is also puffs. But this is flaming hot puffs. Look at those red fucking things. Salt contents? Whoa! 310 milligrams? Wow! That's a lot of fucking salt in this so-called plain black shit. I'm just gonna have four of these. These are pretty hot. I like that. I can't believe the salt content is so much higher on this, but I'm not really tasting the saltiness. That was pretty fucking good. And it definitely have a good degree of spiciness. Get a close spin on this bitch. Now for the last flavor for me to try. This one's a crunchy. There's green on this bag, too. It's bugging out. But cheddar jalapeno crunchy. Sodium content 230 milligrams. Damn. What was the content on the regular puffs? So this is actually less than all the ones I've tried. Yeah, the bag is black because my green's green. But you can see right there. Two 230 milligrams, 21 pieces. Me, I'm just gonna have eight. It's cheddar jalapeno. These crunchies, the little ones again. I can taste spiciness of jalapeno. But not really all that cheesy. But it's pretty fucking good, no lie. Well, I'm going to have to say that Puff versus Crunchy, me and Ben are on the same page. Go. And all of these are much better tasting than local supermarket brand Cheesy Poofs. Abso-fucking-lutely. Now, I'll put all four of these bags back in the kitchen. I'm gonna come back, and I'm gonna get my fucking game on. Yes, I am.